The MTV Movie Awards is the big awards party of the year that no one really takes too seriously, which is why it's so much fun to watch. That's why we are counting down our top 10 favorite moments. Zac Efron gets stripped by Rita Ora and makes out with a hot stranger all in one show. Tough life, dude. Jared Leto propositions a few stars for a ride to Coachella.
I can pitch in for gas money, and I've got a little extra room in my tent. And I gotta let you know, I'm a pretty great snuggler.
Jonah Hill hilariously explains why Channing Tatum totally deserves MTV's Trailblazer Award.
What's a more trailblazing experience than a gorgeous man becoming a movie star? Think about a guy like me. I've had it easy. An average-looking guy becoming a movie star. That's easy. That's the trail is blazed for you.
Meanwhile, Mark Wahlberg explains what getting MTV's Generation Award really means.
This is the year two for to come back award.
Paul Walker gets honored by his co-stars.
For Paul, every day was an adventure to be tackled, and he wanted to make a difference in this world.
Rihanna performs with Eminem and gets some backstage support from her boyfriend Drake. Mila Kunis and her baby bump accept the Best Villain Award.
This is by far the coolest award, and I just realized that I was the only woman nominated, and I won.
Hunger Games wins Movie of the Year, and Philip Seymour Hoffman is not forgotten.
I know that if Philip were here, he would really think this is really cool, and to have him in our movies was one of the coolest things in the world. He's one of the actors I've looked up to my entire life, and we think about him every day on set, so wherever he is, this definitely goes out to him as well.
Subscribe for more must-see TV moments. Click here for best moments from the Oscars, and click right here for funniest Shailene Woodley quotes.